Happy Monday, Gales. We hope you had a great weekend, and we're here to show you all the events we have this week at the Hynes Institute. On Monday, March 29th at 11 a.m., we will be having an e-talk with Max Mirho, the host and speaker of EntrepreNerd. His e-talk will be prototyping with no-code tools, and he'll teach you how to prototype or fully build your startup idea quickly and easily without knowing any programming. March 30th at 12 p.m., we will be having our visual pitch prep session 2, the visual pitch. Visual pitches are just as important as elevator pitches to keep your audience's attention. Attend this workshop and learn how to create a visually appealing pitch deck. On Wednesday, March 31st at 5 p.m., we will be having an e-talk with Julie Waxman, the founder and CEO of Baked in Color. Positioned with a delicious recipe from her college days at Cornell University, Julie Waxman successfully built and sold a cookie business. And building on 20 years of retail experience at Saks Fifth Avenue and Macy's, her enterprise, Baked in Color, was born. During her talk, Julie will discuss what she learned in college as an entrepreneur and how she translated this and other life experiences into building a company delivering the happiest cookie on the market. That's all we have this week for you, Gales. Make sure you follow us on social media at Hynes Institute, and we hope you have a wonderful Easter weekend.